the John Prine song, and it just sort of sums up that place.